The trial of a North Carolina pastor who's been held in Turkey is underway there, and there are reports it's going to end with his release soon. The Wall Street Journal's reporting that Andrew Brunson will be handed his passport and will be able to board a U.S.-bound plane perhaps before today is over. Turkish officials claim he committed crimes on behalf of terror groups in their country.